odd news.
Mihailo Toloto, an 82-year-old monk, died without ever seeing a woman. Abandoned on Mount Athos as a baby, he grew up in the monastery and never left until his passing in 1938. Due to the ban on women entering the mountain, Mihailo lived his entire life without encountering a real woman.